It's a great. The music with the intro is good. As you know, there's that too. So I'll do the intro and then I'll just switch to ultra violence. Yes, I am doing ultra violence, but when you start ultra violence, it starts you right at the at Mars and not on the table. Rage.
Brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Get the fuck out!
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
There is no running! There's only me! Oh, okay. I use glory kills sometimes, but I love to overkill people too.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Yeah! Everything right. It's amazing. Alright, so I just wanted to show that. I will go back, select Merciful. PC loadings are instant, and that's beautiful. Alright, so start campaign, Ultra Nightmare, yes. Well, I mean, XCOM have, like, documents for aliens, so it's not that crazy having, like, documentation on demons. Especially if, like, Hell is a physical place that you can go to. Alright, so Ultra Nightmare, I am ready to die. My virgin asshole is ready. Bring it. Don't disappoint me. Don't disappoint me like Dark Souls do. Come back, my pretty! We're not done! Come on now! Kind of insulting. Ow. The shit. No. Dumbass. You dumbass! You're done! So these markers, by the way, are auto players. They died. It's okay, this difficulty is just going to test you. And that's pretty much what I've heard of. And, well, so far it's okay. It's pretty much like the classic Doom difficulty, you know? Gonna go and get the secret soon. Can I do it now? No, I guess not. I noticed that they deal a lot more damage. I don't know about the regen of monsters. They probably have more health, that's for sure. I think the Ips are a bit like harder to kill, actually, so there's that. Let me see here. Yeah, armor and health don't give as much. So there's that. The grenade is gonna be awesome. Here we go, enjoy. That went nowhere. I know a few secrets, not all of them. I should actually keep a shotgun a bit. Simply because I will need it, then that's all there is to it. There's upgrades in this mode, right? You can upgrade stuff? Hey. Sorry. Get out of here. No? Found to be. Wait a minute. Yeah, no, whatever. It's fine. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Nobody has time for this. But I wanna. Oh, there you go. That's probably just. I'm not gonna touch this. It might explode in my face. Physics might die. I'll get that. Bitch. Oh. He actually hit me too. Yeah, it takes a lot more shots, so I actually get these guys down. That's kinda scary. Wow. Yeah. Imps can do that kind of damage to you, it's really scary. Get wrecked. Hello. Nice. Wait a minute, I guess. Hello there. Yeah. Give me that explosion. Also, give me a sec. You're like, yeah, okay. You're like talking to me. Cool. Well, I call them like brutalities or fatalities. Sorry. If it's annoying you, well, you know. Hello, Fernando. As I open my restream chat, you're on YouTube. How's it looking, by the way? Hope it's looking good. Alright, so now I got a grenade launcher. What are you gonna do? This dude just punches everything. Yeah, robot does not comply. Punch! Get the fuck out of here, robot. Ah, these. Yeah, I don't remember that. I forgot if the enemies can blow up barrels on their own, so that's scary. Enjoy. Oh boy. Do that. Yeah, enjoy. How did I miss you? Seriously. What? What? Well, it's too late now. The enemies are a bit faster too. Well, they feel more faster or like more aggressive. They have less downtime. That's also pretty scary. And then I just throw myself down, right? That would be the best. Definitely. If I remember correctly, there's something somewhere close here. Let me just explore correctly. Oh. That's the one. Will feel me, bitch. Oh, the music is so good. It's just so good. The best. But if you look by the tank with the fan on it, you might be able to find the lever. Oh. Right, I actually didn't find this. Maybe that. Ah, fuck you. Oh, that just, yeah. No. Oh, no! Ah, he got me. He bitch slapped me. The torment has ended. Ah, there you go. I'll try to fight, like, the first stage. It's back a ways now. I'll think about that, yeah. Oh, that's what the door is for. It's locked. I get it now. Okay. Well, I wasn't expecting to do it the first try, but I'll keep on trying. Oh, wow. Guy up there. God damn it. Alright. Yeah, the imps are really, really more angry and eager to meet you. Not this thing, right? hang with a fan on it. I'll try to... Whoa, what's going on there? Magic, that's what's going on. Excuse me, you don't fucking dare. Chemical tank. Oh, okay. Boom. Oh, you mean this? Right? After I'll check it out. Stump! Ah, shit. Wow, where are you coming from? Takes forever to get them. There you go. Are we done with the assholes? Okay, so what am I looking for? There's a lever. I looked like I did. Okay, so I'm just really dumb at this. I am a T-Rex, by the way. It's right there, right? Okay, so... Oh, there you go. I'm a T-Rex. If it doesn't move, I just won't see it. Tyrannosaurus Rex. But French! It's amazing. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's cool. Fuck you, though. You're annoying. You know that, right? Whoa, nice glitch there. Wow! Right at the fucking wall. I was behind the wall, but he fucking shot around the wall with an explosive shot. It was great. This is gonna be painful, isn't it? Painful times. It's okay. Now I know. I had grenades. I just don't use them. I'm so dumb. I have to use nades like all the time. Do this again. Ah, fuck you. Like one hit and it's already dead. Wow, they have good aim, actually. Kind of insane. And they spam, it's like multiplayer, it's great. Get off. Get off, piss off. Boom. Headshot. Done. I'm not giving up that easily. Yeah, no, it's just that I need to use that grenade a lot more. I should have got the grenade launcher first, though. Not the grenade launcher per se, but the mod. There you go, nade. Let's not kill them all too fast, right? Oh, wow. Just blew up. Ah, headshot, really? Didn't even want to. Now, I know about this lever though, so I've learned something. It's great. Cool. HP. Oh. Sorry. Hi. Ah. HP. Just checking again, I'm sorry. Yeah, okay. Beans. I actually felt that this grenade is actually, it has huge range. I'm really gonna use it a lot more. No? Isn't there something up there? I guess not. Ah, I missed that. Like a champ. Thank you. Bye. Oh! Wow! That scratch is going to surprise me a lot because it's really fast. I just don't see it coming at all. Alright, cool. I'm I'm gonna go and get the grenade launcher, right? And I'll be right back. Mouse is being finicky. Oh god. I just took that in the face. I need this. That to me. No! What's going on? Ah, fuck you! Ah, man, the console, really? My alarm fucking... Ah, man. Why did the console turn on? Ah, it's because it's so easy to get to. It's right there, right beside tab and escape between them. And I tried to hit everything at the same time. Ah, fuck you, phone! Fuck you! You hit tilde! Ah! Okay, last try. Then I'll just do normal Merciless, I guess. Regular, vanilla, scummy Merciless. Oops, one more head. No. Okay, I'll just miss you. What the f- This guy is fucking made of steel. I heard you, fuck you. They tried to flank you and stuff, it's great. Okay. Thing is, I am getting better, so that's... there's that. At the very least, the scrub is actually scrubbing out. Oh, yes, I do feature sick puns. Sorry. No stump? Aw, sad. But I wanted the stump! It's all good. Can you imagine if this guy, like, hit me right there? Right there and now? Ugh. Not forgive myself. Smash. Hit the knee! Actually, what I should do, I should keep this group of peasants for HP. Yeah, and face these guys first. Come back! My love! Stop running away. Yeah, and we'll do exactly that. Hi. Ooh, double! Not this time, buddy. But my aim is through! Through your face! Oh, again. Ah, oh, he got me! Sick puns, they slow me down! I'm gonna go and be a dick face about all of this. Hello! Goodbye. I'll be right back. Sorry. You could cheese this though, that's the thing. Like bleeding from his face. Good. One more shot. He's dead. BRB. Yeah. Bigger explosions. Who doesn't like that? Did he shut that? That was impressive. Just die. There you go. Thank you. Ow. Fuck you. He's not even. Not today. It's hard not to find this fun. Pretty hard. Anyway, I'm gonna go back now. The two secrets I missed, right? And I'll just keep on going. Starters. Sorry. Nice. That's a lot of armor. Yep. Nice secret to get. By the way, that's the first level of... it's a segment from the first level of Doom 2. I know my Doom. Somewhat. I was more of a Diablo kid, but... I did play Doom. It was fun. Oh, look at that, the soldiers are gone. I did not kill them. These guys are just, they're gone. That's all there is to it. Huh. Hello. That's, yeah, two secrets. Don't know if I remember what the third one is. It's fine. Get some ammo. Thank you. Felt that, did you? It's not. Bye. Oh! Yeah, grenade launcher is working. It's working! As in... There's another one. No, they're just burning. Okay. There you go. There it is. Got it. Oh, you bitch. You're gonna give that health back to me, that 1 point of delicious health. Stop. Stop. Just stop. Ladies first. Oh, wow. He's not even... I had one. Oh, yeah. Another one. Get the pistol. I got the upgrade for that, the bigger boom, so... I'll play the risky, I'll wait. Tiny bit. Is that leading me? Nowhere, let's not even go close to it, because... Fuck you. I want my machine gun. Please, give it to me. We're not here. Okay, I swear to God, I heard that before me, behind me, rather. There. Oh, you felt that, did you? I said. Explode. Face. Go. Damn it. Going fucks. Okay, I felt that about this. I felt good about this one. Can tell you that much. Nice. Potentially no more secrets, so I can just keep on going, but I'm looking for like armor and stuff. Like this. Oh yeah. Delicious ammo. I might be able to do the first stage actually, look at that. Not a complete disappointment, you know? It easily happen. Oh. Come on now. Get up there. Get up there! Here you go. Do it! Welcome. Yeah, there you go. And the first, hey!
221 accident-free days.
Bullshit. Nice. Just wanted to listen to the music is all. A toe into madness. Yeah, you don't say. You don't say, assholes. Seriously. Sorry. I'm not sorry.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient
What? Say what? Explosion barrel and environment damage taken, but not explosions from enemies, so that's kind of sad. This. Duh. I had this feeling that the level transition don't save your progress. I don't know if it saves or not. I have no idea. These upgrades improve equipment capacity and recharge time. I want that, because that grenade, we learned that the grenade is good.
After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace.
Yay.
I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Yay. French words for no reason. To the dossier. Let's go with the cause.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Good job. You're dead. Sorry. We're meant to be. Shut up.
Main power offline.
Time your tits.
Main power online.
Yeah, I know. There's a secret right behind me.
Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors. The human sacrifices. The demons. It's true.
Isn't there more, though?
My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
That.
You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Stop. Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world.
Nice. More challenges. Really? Yeah. Easy. The other one. Find. Yeah, okay. Enough, somewhat.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. Of the new world that they create for us. Starting.
Oh, nice. Don't see this one often. Get up. Bye. I'll keep this armor there. You mind? I'm like busy doing stuff, manly stuff. Yeah.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat for one.
Whoa.
They create for us.
I took it. God damn it. That's fine. He's dead. Okay. Yeah, I knew about this one actually. That grenade launcher is so fucking good. For the scrubs! Great. But the level's supposed to continue this way, I know, because I played it like a million times. Okay, I'll come back for this armor if I ever need to. Machine gun, machine gun. Give me the machine gun. And the missiles. The missiles are so much fun. Good job. Oh, this place.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Yeah, no shit. Bye. Do you have back pains? Chronic fevers? Probably because you're fat. Sorry. Nice. Guess what that means? More of this. Easy. Ooh! Seen the snipe shot. Oh, get out of here. Oh, come on, bruh. That's right. He's not dead. That's amazing. Did stun him though.
Demonic presence eliminated.
Yeah, there's a plasma rifle in there somewhere. I found it last time, actually. I think it's close to the guy. Like, you have to get the yellow key and you have to come back, right? I want that. I want to get up there. I want the gravity suit so I can actually move into water. That makes no sense. That makes no sense. Stuff. And we booted the beautiful chainsaw. Now my ammo problem is gone forever because I have a chainsaw. And it is pretty.
To take on new challenges, to become more than you ever dreamed you could be.
There's a way to come back from there.
See if you meet the requirements for this year's soul harvest.
Oh, is that so? Backstabs like this, huh? We're playing TF2 now, okay. How about you fuck yourself? How about that? Oh! Die. That's right. This door can kill you, by the way. That happened to me on normal, so I'm kinda scared of it. Ugh. You have to get the yellow key and you have to unlock it. But you have to like specifically come back for it. Okay. Ah, the knee! What? Sometimes I melee stuff and it's like the guy just teleports away and it's like, what? Yeah, the pulse rifles, both rifles actually, they are not far now. Sorry.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Lockdown imminent. Kill all these punks, right? Like this! The hell was that? Game.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
That was disgusting. That made me sick in the mouth a little bit. Hope it doesn't kill me and stuff. Because I had 20 armor and now it's gone forever. There's another one. There's another guy. Guy, where are you? I guess not. Oh boy. Yep. No. That was close. 2 health. This is crazy. Boom. Shut up. No, ah, fuck you. Oh, I was close again. Close again. Wow, that was so tight. Ah, oh, man, this game makes me feel alive and stuff. Right there, by the way. I think. Yeah. No. Wait a minute. No, the Hell Knight is a little bit further ahead. That just gets you up there, right? Oh man, it was so close. Yeah, no, okay, it's not the same. Yeah. I don't want to get this just yet. I'll wait for to get another gun first, and then I'll get it. Good job. Bye.
The UAC. The world is counting on us.
Oh, that'd be nice.
How committed are you?
That unlocks, wait, no.
Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's
there it is.
Installation.
There is my pretty.
Ellis Plain Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment.
This thing's pretty. So I have to go through there again, right? Watch out for this thing that can kill you, because it's he died right there actually. That's Slocum's Joe. I'm sorry, the game hates you and stuff. I love both, honestly. Maybe the pulse rifle is better up close. But the machine gun has missiles, and it's great. It's spooky.
Access granted.
Yes, give me that access. Do it. First things first. Right. Ah, fuck you. Demonic scum. Nah, I got this. Yay! Nothing this way. There it is. Oh, baby girl, where have you been all my life? Go up there. Yeah, okay, so I need to like follow the path of last time, right? Go there. Yep. So should I get the pulse rifle, the plasma rifle vent? Or the other thing. I love the vent. I'll be honest, the vent is amazing. But it might not be the best. I don't know. Eh. What do you think, bot? Huh? What do you think? Micro missiles! Or the heat blast? The vent is good crowd control, but a stun might save your ass. That is a valid point. You know what? That is a good point. Take it. That thing's cool, and I just wasted that, but I mean, you know, it's cool. Right, so here we have armor right there. To get it, believe you need to... Let me see here. First of all, this. More health. Then this guy. Should we'll see.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we hire the best.
Yeah. Size is always good, right? Size matters. Does what do you think? I'll get the quick recharge, and I'm gonna get this thing. Decrease explosive barrel and environment damage taken. Get out. Oh god. Yeah, that can kill you. You're not careful. And it feels like we can code this way, huh? But I'll take. Isn't that a secret? Nope.
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Take that though. Yeah, there's more. You have to stop the elevators to get that armor. I think you're right. Yeah. Smash the button by the door. Oh, it's outside the room with the armor. I don't know where it is. It's fine. I'll just keep on going. I mean, yeah, that's cool. I'll just keep going because it's taking a while.
Welcome to the UEC's Mars installation.
Felt that, did you? Yeah. This thing makes me feel a lot safer, to be honest. All these guns I got. Ah, fuck you. Bad. Very bad. Ah, these clowns. That is cool. Yep. The chainsaw gives a lot less ammo now. Excuse me? Then I just, what the hell just happened? Is he dead? Okay. Funny. Correct. Where you at, bruh? Come and get you! First things first. This one. That secret's fun. I'm missing one power up. Yeah, that's good. I can't. Oops. But yeah, I'm missing one secret. Funny thing is, I've actually had it before, so that kind of pisses me off. I kind of want them all.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
You bitch! Why are you doing this? Yeah, it's the armor, I know, but... I really forgot how to get there. I do have a map, though. I'm kind of dumb. I can use the map. I'll go and do that. I'll find it using the map, because I'm smart. First things first, I'm gonna deplete this armor if I'm gonna get a new one, you know. What up? Oh, I'm having a bad day. Sorry. Alright, cool. I didn't get hurt. That's a miracle. Okay. You have to get outside the room and hit a button. And stop the elevator. Is it in this room?
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Button. No, it. Outside the med area.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing.
Is that the med area?
And each year we harvest.
Oh, wait a minute.
Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements.
Small green light.
Oh
my god, I'm so blind! Small green light. I looked at it. I knew where I was. This.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars.
It's out with the speeding elevator and the gap. Okay, okay, okay. Small. Oh. Oh! Oh! I remember now. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, thank you for that. So dumb. I'm sorry. It's so dumb. Yeah, that's very useful, actually. Kinda cool. Okay. That's not a secret, though.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a role.
Oh, it's a last secret is a Argent. No, it's not. That's not gonna count as a secret. There's something up there. You know what? I'll just go back. Right. I'll use me brains! Don't die. Please don't die. Here we go. No? Ah, oh, come on, that was awesome though. No. There's something this way. This way. Yeah. Oh, it's just that. Of course. That That's anything else up there? Oh. Yeah, it might be further on. Oh no, I'll just go. The elite guards, and I don't think they're secrets though.
The world is chaos.
I don't think they count. Well, that's all painted. I'll keep on going. Fine.
All UAC employees are subject.
Doesn't matter, and nobody cares. Except you. You're my only friend. Then I just throw myself down. That's gonna happen. Respawn, bye-bye. Don't even look back at it. Oh, look at that! Yeah, fun. Oh no! Good times. Stop existing, please. Okay. Oh, that was so bad. I feel bad about this one. Well. What's that? You left to blow up your chances? Yep. It's a me. let's go get that armor back. It's so dumb. There's a few of it this way. I'll go and get that. Yeah, the shield fuckers are great. I do have a stun gun, and I have to remember to use it. It'll save my life. Pretty sure. The armor feels like crap, though. Whatsoever. You are fun at parties. Can't hit this guy. Too much for me. There. One piece of more party fun. Ah, there you go. Yeah, that was pretty good. There it is. fun. Man, hunting for these secrets is it's fucking hardcore. No, nope. Yeah, no, it's not there. Wow, he missed that. How do you miss that? Bad at video games, my god. There it is. The moment I saw it, it's like, oh yep, it's right there. Yay! Yay, the moment I saw it. But wait, there's more now. Heavy assault rifle model, bronze guy.
It's a gift.
Ooh. Oh.
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Oh my. I didn't know you loved me that much. Hello, Zo. Somehow I made it to stage 3, that's kind of crazy. Energy overload, so I should I go with health, armor, or ammo? I'm thinking health. I'll go with health.
Pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far.
No shit.
Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Sadly, I have to go to work. Pretty soon. Well, I will either go kill myself, I guess, right? Or... we're done. Or this thing saves. If it does save, yay, I'll come back to this. If it doesn't save, yay, I'll come back to this. Save and exit. Ah, yeah, I can save and exit. Unless it's lying to me! Let's see. Yeah, no, it's cool. Well, I'm totally gonna do this again. So, sadly... You just lose access to your save file. Alright, so, yeah, This save is useless because, well, useless. Next time, I'm gonna do some snap map, some map creations, because that really interests me, actually. Multiplayer, not so much. I'm sorry. I might just not never play it. This was Doom on Ultra Nightmare, and it was fun. I got to stage 3! Yay! So, thank you for watching. See you guys next time. And thank you for you for guiding me through this madness, because I'm bad at video games, right? So fucking bad. And stick around. You might have some fun. As for me, I'm gonna go work with crazy people, because that's what my job is. So thank you for watching. See you guys next time. And kiss the Kazanid on the way out. He loves you very much. You know you want it.